film. I've made it to Pemberton. It's been a, I will say, a long ride. I don't think I've ever done anything, obviously, this small so far. I'm going to have to push the envelope a little bit yet to get home before, you know, before it's too late. So I'm sitting here giving my bottom side a rest from being on the bike and letting it cool down, getting a good water. Some of the turns have just been incredible. I've had to do some major slowing down through some of the curves. I had a vehicle tailgating me for quite a while. And there was really not much I could do about that. In fact, I was kind of tailgating a person in front of me too, so kind of crazy. But you know, it's been an amazing ride. I actually stopped and here and there and took an opportunity to take some pictures. So hopefully that will turn out really well. And anyway, I guess I'll think about where I'm headed to next.